feed it.
You're supposed to feed it?
This model, you can feed it. What else have you done to it?
Well, I plugged it in.
Real, with a power cord?
Yeah, I stuck it in the wall. It wasn't working, so I brought it here.
Is this something I can help with?
Yeah, this lady won't let me return my item.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate, sir. I'm sure there's a perfectly good explanation.
He plugged it into the wall.
Well, that might have been a mistake, sir. Generally, you pretend with it. You know, like, dress it up or
comb its hair.
Did she tell you that the power button didn't work?
Well, that could be a serious problem. We could check the batteries.
That would be the best solution.
And then it would cry as it's supposed to, and you could feed it, and you wouldn't need to plug it into the wall.
Okay. Well, do I have to braid its hair, or do I straight be okay, too?
Well, there's not much there, since this is a younger, it's supposed to be a younger version of that. You could dress it up. Or, of course, the handles are a fun innovation that we've added, which I hope you found interesting, futuristic.
This one does all the functions of a real one.
That's right. Pooping, spit up, getting up in the middle of the night.
So you're telling me I'm not supposed to plug it in?
That could cause melting and other problems.
Melting is frequent.
It's supposed to be made to size correctly, right?
Yes.
Well, they come in various sizes because the parents come in various sizes too. So.
Okay, Topher, what do you think it is?
Is it a baby doll?
Yay!